Are you like me and you're one of those people that are such a fan of Apple Home or Apple HomeKit that you go to the Apple online store and you just search HomeKit and you look at all the different products for something you might have missed, and then you find something that looks cool and you make that impulse buy? Well, that's what I did, and that's what we're talking about today. And it's called the Eden Small Garden, and it's a cool way to do some gardening 24/7, 365, doesn't matter what's going on outside. I think Teresa and I can both tell you it's weird as you get older how exciting gardening can be. I never thought in a million years I'd be saying that, but I'm saying that, and the Eden Small Garden is part of the reason why. So we're going to talk about it. Let's get started. What up, everybody? It's George Langevier with Silverhammer Surveillance. Here on the channel, we talk smart home tech, we talk home security, and once in a while, we talk colon cancer, because yours truly was diagnosed with colon cancer in October 2022, stage 4, unfortunately. And we've been in that fight and trying to spread some awareness and share that journey as we go. Now, right now, we're kind of in limbo. We've finished 12 cycles of FOLFOX chemotherapy. And now, on Tuesday, actually this Tuesday, one of the biggest days of my life, we got a big PET scan to determine how we did. And I'm hoping for NED, no evidence of disease. But like I said, until then, we're in limbo. So we're going back to some smart home tech. And like I said in the little preview, sometimes I just go to the Apple online store and I search Apple Home or Apple HomeKit to find products that I may have missed. In this particular search, I found something called the Eden Small Garden. And it's a cool way to do some gardening inside your home. So it's 24/7, 365, doesn't matter what's going on outside or what season it is. It's just a cool way to do some gardening. They got a variety of products that you can grow. And it's HomeKit compatible. It's got a light on it that helps these things grow that you can control with HomeKit. And it's very cool. So we're gonna unbox it. We're gonna talk about the specs. We're gonna share my thoughts. And then we're also gonna show you some things grow because we've actually had it for a while and let some lettuce do its thing. We're gonna see how that went. All right, so let's get started with the unboxing. Okay, so that was the unboxing. Let's talk about specs and price and stuff like that. The small garden is $199 on its own. Otherwise, you can get some of the seed pods included. The seed pods are what you grow inside of it. You can get a flower set for $239.95, an herb set for that same price, and a variety set for that same price. As far as other things that you can grow in it, you can grow the marigold, lime basil, moss rose, regular basil, painted nettle, rosemary, purple basil, bib lettuce, sage, fennel, mint, and you can also grow your own. And again, it's weird to me that I'm talking gardening, but I'm an old man now. I like to garden. And in this case, smart gardens are pretty cool. All right, so as far as some specs go, built with sustainable materials, built with real walnut wood and anodized aluminum. Wi-Fi enabled, you can control your garden from anywhere using Wi-Fi, and it's 2.4 gigahertz as far as the band on your router. And you do need an iOS device because this is Apple specific. And again, the light on this bad boy is Apple Home or HomeKit. The automated LED lighting, you can set a personalized schedule. They recommend you set that lighting for 12 hours to help everything grow properly. And you can either do that through the Eden app or through the Apple Home app through an automation or a schedule or whichever way you want to do it. Eden will give you gardening guidance. They'll notify you when your plant needs water and will offer tips and advice from seed to harvest. We are on our second harvest. We bought this on June 2nd. 2023. So we've harvested some lettuce twice. Seed pods, those are the little pods that you put in there. That's actually what's going to grow. Drop some of the seed pods in your small garden and add water for simple, clean growing. And then some general specs that they talk about on their website: low water alerts, easy app control, automatic lights, and smart soil. And then the dimensions of this thing is 16 inches long by 6 inches wide by 11 inches high. All right, so we got some specs, we got the price, we got dimensions. Let's talk about the Eden app. All right, so you get the Eden app in the App Store, then you sign up for an Eden account, and then you set up your Eden, and it's very easy. You do the light through Apple Home, and then you do the Eden itself through the Eden app. And I'm not even gonna show it to you because it takes about 2 seconds. Then once you get the app, you've got your account information. You can shop for different seed pods there. That's where you can buy things to grow. You got membership information, help, information about the HomeKit integration, and you can log out. And then if you go into your actual small garden, you got the water level, you can turn the light on and off, and you can dim the light. And then if you click further, you've got your pods there. And if you notice, each pod has that green circle around it. That's showing you how far you are in the harvest. And then if you click on each pod, it'll tell you where you're at in your harvest. So this is day one of 45. And you've got some information at the bottom. Germinates in 10 days, grows fast. So that's kind of cool. And then you can do that for each pod. And you can see that each one's in a different spot because Teresa's, we've harvested these twice and Teresa's starting to use them and eat the lettuce. And then at the bottom, you've got a schedule. That's where you can control the light schedule through the Eden app. You can also do this through the Apple Home app, but they recommend that that light's on for 12 hours to really help these things grow. We've got our set from 12 a.m. to 12 p.m. Central Time. And then Twilight Mode. When Twilight Mode is on, your lights will gradually ramp up and down over a 30-minute period at the start and end of each day. So you can use that if you want to. And then in the settings, you've got your firmware. You can name your small garden. You can remove it if you've got a new one or whatever you want to do. You got your serial number and last reported, basically the last reported the information that Eden's keeping track of about your seeds. So that's the app. Let's talk about my final thoughts. So yeah, this was kind of a random purchase that turned into a pretty cool purchase and something we actually use. Teresa's actually eating this lettuce. Unfortunately, due to my cancer situation, one of the things on my no-fly zone list is lettuce. So I'm not getting to enjoy it, but she sure is. But anyway, this was very easy to set up. The light is very straightforward on HomeKit. Comes on at 12 a.m. like we set it. Goes off at 12 p.m. We do get notifications about the harvest, but one thing we've had problems with is the notifications on the water level. So we've just kind of had to keep track of it. I've got a message out to Eden about that, but we'll see what happens there. But we got some notifications. We didn't get some notifications on the water level, but otherwise the notifications are great. We got the gardening tips from Eden. You get that through an email and from notifications, so that's cool. And then of course, if you have a membership, you get this automatically sent to you. We're just buying them individually, and we're just playing with the lettuce for this testing period, but we're going to keep this and try some different things. So yeah, it's pretty straightforward. I mean, we bought it on June 2nd. It's harvested twice. You can see through the videos here, I'm kind of giving you a timeline in time lapse as far as how it grew, but it was pretty cool to watch our little babies grow every day. And because it's not outside, we got to see it more than we would an outside garden. But that's another big plus, is you don't have to worry about what season it is or how hot or how cold it is outside. As long as you got that light on, this works great. But yeah, it grew exactly how they said it would. Really, the only complaint, I guess, is the watering notifications. But as long as you go into the app and keep track of that and fill it when you're supposed to, you're good. So overall, it's been a great experience. And it's cool to kind of go green here at Silverhammer Tower. And again, I'm an old man. I'm a gardener, damn it. It's been fun. Teresa's enjoyed it as well.
Yes, I have.
So that is the Eden Small Garden. Again, just an impulse purchase that turned into a pretty cool experience. Let me know what you think. If you're gonna buy one, if you're into gardening, if you're an old man like me, just let me know in the comments. But otherwise, hopefully you like this video, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel. As far as the health update goes, again, we're going to give these at the end of the videos as needed. I finished 12 cycles of chemo. It seems that my body has responded very well. Everything's pointing to a positive PET scan on this Tuesday, which PET scans light up cancer like a Christmas tree. It's the best way to determine how you're doing in your fight. So I'm hoping for NED, which is no evidence of disease, and Langevir Fight Club. All of you out there that have supported me, I appreciate it so much, but that's when I need your positive vibes and well wishes and prayers is this Tuesday. So let's hope it goes well, because if it does, I'm going to be a happy camper. If it doesn't, we're just going to figure out what's next in this fight. But let's hope it goes well. That's it. All right. So until next time, peace and love.